We got 100 spots to go to today. Guys, don't blink. Stay tuned. Enjoy the show. Get some popcorn. And you're watching Scott Martin Challenge, Monster Mike. Let's do it.
All right, guys, we are back again, SMC Web Series, back in Miami. Guess who I'm fishing with again? Monster Mike. That's right, boys. We're doing a little peacock challenge today called Monster Mike. He said, come on down to Miami. The bite is happening, and don't bring a boat. That's right, guys. We're not doing boat. We're doing urban bank fishing today. We're going Rambo style, and it looks like the boys are actually here ready to go now. There's Monster Mike all fired up, as always. It's going to be an awesome show, guys. What's up, fellas?
What's up? You made it, Scott.
I'm here, man.
Back again. Nice to see you again. Round two.
Absolutely. What's up, Brian?
How you doing, man?
Nice to see you, bro.
Likewise.
Yeah, man. Absolutely.
Ready to do some urban angling?
I am ready, man. This will be my first time. No boat today, man.
Oh, man. We're going to be jumping fences. No boat.
I love seeing all those Instagram posts on your Instagram page of all that crazy stuff, dude. Giant peacocks. And you've been filming them a lot. You guys are doing awesome with what you're doing, man.
Yeah, it's going to be fun.
So did you get some bait?
We got the bait. We're ready to go.
Nice. I brought the live target little crankbaits, a couple of little toys to play with.
Oh, yeah, we can get a peacock on one of those.
All right, so challenge is today, catch one over five?
Let's catch one over 5 pounds.
All right, bro. All right. Let me get the stuff out of the truck. All right, dude, check this out, the deck deal.
Show me.
Got all my sweet little live targets, and that's all I need right there. That's what I love about bank fishing, dude. You don't need to bring a lot of stuff.
Let me see what you got here.
Remember this?
Oh,
look.
Man.
Remember that little crankbait?
Yes.
That thing wrecked them.
What is this, like a rattle trap?
Yeah, rattle trap. I got a little bit bigger one. And these things don't dive too deep. But this right here, dude, look at that one.
This looks like a fat shiner.
Yeah, look at this. It's a glide bait. It glides and it suspends.
Nice. Oh, yeah.
No, it'll wreck it. So, all right, dude. Know. I'm ready.
All right, let's do it.
All right, bro.
Let's go rock and roll.
Set it up. We're banning it now. All right.
Swagger
wagon. Wagon. So Mike, what's the plan, you think, dude?
We're gonna be hitting a few spots today.
Yeah.
Some, you know, they have fences.
Yeah.
Some have signs that say no fishing, but that's where the big fish are.
That's where always the big fish are, where it says no fishing.
And we're gonna find them today.
So what else is there on these canal systems? Peacock, there's some paku in there and everything?
I mean, if you get lucky, you know, there's paku,
yeah.
Largemouth, gar, carp, grass carp. We might get you on a 30-pound grass carp at the end of the day.
Today's challenge is gonna be pretty epic, guys. We've been doing this web series. I appreciate all the views, all the support you guys have been giving us. Be sure to check out Monster Mike's YouTube channel. He's killing it right now. Got some cool stuff going on. Brian's been filming him. They got some really cool stuff going, so jump over there, check it out. But today's challenge is all about catching fish and not going to jail.
Yep.
All right, so this is where we're fishing, huh?
This is it, we're here.
We're right by the stop sign.
Right by the stop, sign, right by the
bus. Monster Mike, stop. That's what it says. Dude, I'm liking the old school tackle box, bro. I haven't had one of those in a while.
Yeah, that's
Brian's. Dude, that's sweet. So guys, we're literally downtown Miami in some residential area right now. It looks like we're gonna be jumping a fence, I guess, unless there's a gate over there. I'm not real sure what Mike's got in store for me.
You know, I gotta look good. You know, I'm fixing myself up. You know how I do it. I gotta protect myself from the rain, the bugs, the mosquitoes, the ants, the roaches, and everything. You know, I gotta stay protected. You know what I'm saying? The salt armor really helps me out. You know what I'm saying?
Where's the gate?
We're gonna be jumping.
Where's the
right
door
here
to get in?
This is how we get in.
What? Dude, you're like a little ninja, bro.
Here, hand me everything.
Now, I cannot do the little jumping in the air thing. We're going to put a sound effect on that, by the way. Dude, straight up, man. How am I going to get in?
All right, jump in like a bulldog is about to bite you. Woo! There we go. Watch out when you land. All right, we're good.
We're in. So this is pretty crazy, dude.
Yeah.
It's like we're down in a jungle.
It's wet. Be careful.
Oh, yeah, dude. I'm going to slip. I'm pretty sure I'm going in at some point.
Don't slip. All right, Scott, let's try using a live bait.
Oh, whoa, whoa, there's a big peacock, bro. Like a big one, straight up big one. Yeah, yeah.
He chased you in?
I see him right here. Get a live bait.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a big one, dude.
See one?
Yes.
Here. Oh, man.
Here, here.
He's huge.
Yeah, yeah,
get him.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Free line, let him eat.
He got it.
He let him eat, let him eat. Set that hook hard.
Oh, dude, it's a tank, bro. It's a tank.
It's a beast.
It's a straight up tank, bro.
Take your time. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
Keep the pressure on him.
Oh, dude, that's a big one. That's Amazon, bro. Look at this thing. Look at him.
Oh, that's a beautiful fish. That's a beautiful fish. Oh, that's a pig. That's a pig. I'm ready to lip him. Oh, man. Look at that.
Dude,
look at
that is awesome, dude.
We're out here just doing a little urban angling.
Oh, there's another one with it, but he's not as big.
Oh, let me get him. Let's land
this first. Yeah, let's land this one. It's a big one, dude.
Let's land yours first. All right, bring him here. Oh, you hooked him good right in the corner. Wait, wait, wait. Bring him here. Wow, Scott. For the first fish of the day.
The first one of the day. Look at that. Dude, that's crazy.
Go. You already beat the challenge? You already beat the challenge. Look, our challenge today was to get
a 5 pounder. Dude, that's a donkey.
Pounder. This is well over five and a half right here. Here, hold your trophy. Look at this. We already beat the challenge.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, hold your prize.
Dude, look at that fish. Guys, that is awesome. Mike, how about that, dude? Jump a fence. We're right down the road, downtown Miami. I mean, literally like the third cast.
Oh man, look at that pig. Look at that. That's a 22-inch fish right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, that's a big one, dude.
That's a
20, 21. That's a big one. Dude, let's get this one back in the water.
Oh, man,
awesome.
Beauty.
And we have more places to fish, dude.
Let's do it. Let's land this big girl. Boy. And there he goes. Look at that beautiful fish.
Look at him, look at him, dude.
Look at that beautiful
fish. Look at him.
Fish.
Oh, that's a tank, bro.
Wow. He fought hard.
That is so cool,
guys. Let's go
guys.
Put you on another live bait and go get
look
another
Look at that big old fish right there. Ooh, I see one.
Yeah?
I saw one move.
Okay, good. Put it right on that wall.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it back over here on the wall because he just moved.
Get him.
Oh, dude.
Oh my gosh, big. Feels good?
Feels good. Feels real good.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, this thing's owning me.
Oh, yeah, get him.
Like straight up, I don't know if it's bigger than the other one or not, bro, but it feels heavy.
They fight good here.
What? Dude, this is crazy, bro. I hadn't even seen him yet. Oh, it's a good one, dude.
Yeah, they fight good here. No matter what size. All right, fish number
nice.
Two. Sweet.
That one right there fought almost harder than the other one, and he's not even half the size. It's a good one, though. Number two, boys. That's awesome. Mike, you got to figure it out, dude.
This is what
you
I do.
You got to figure it out.
I love it.
That's crazy.
Let's go get another
Rambo style peacock bass, Miami, Florida. Bam!
All right, shot him on.
Dude, you ought to go across there, Mike. I ought to give you the rod, and you go over there and catch one off that pipe. He's on that real steep rock part. Oh, here he comes. Yep. Oh, it's a big one, dude.
Guys, wish me luck.
You got him?
Big fish. Big fish.
Really?
Look at him taking track. Look at him in the middle.
Oh my gosh, dude. It's a giant. I hadn't seen him yet, but he's big, dude.
Oh, my gosh. Guys, I'll try to clip my mic in. Oh, my gosh, dude. He's a toad. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, how big is he?
Bro, I missed it. I tried to clip this. Oh, buddy, I think he's like a 6-pounder.
If he's out in the middle, clip your mic while he's out in the middle because that's your best chance.
All right, we're good.
Okay.
Let me see what happened. Broke. Heartbreaker. Heartbreaker.
Bro, for real?
Yeah, that just happened. We just lost a giant.
Dang.
Yeah, that hurts.
It's like a never-ending supply of peacocks out there. Look at this. It's
like a tilapia mixed with a Mayan.
What?
Actually, we're going to have to ask the followers.
What is that?
The subscribers, what is that? Because honestly, I don't know.
Dude, that thing looks crazy.
I mean, it's in a family of a Mayan, of course. But he's peeing. Watch out.
He's happy to see me.
Let me drink it.
That's a whole other different type of website, my friend. All right, dude, you know how you can tell a fish is a male or female?
How?
But, oh, that's a male. What is this thing, dude? It's like Sammy Davis Jr. Look at that thing.
Looks like me on Mondays.
Dude, this place is good. You want to go check another spot?
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
You got other epic stuff?
I got spots for days. Let's go.
I like it. I'm in peacock jail, guys. I cannot get out. I'm in peacock jail.
It's time to go catch some more fish.
I've been doing P30X, bro.
What are you like 25 years old, man? Jump over. You're young. You're young.
25? Here, let me show you how it's done.
There it is. Pro.
I'm a pro fence hopper, baby.
We do this every day. Don't play with us. We got our rod. We got our reel. We got our Garmin. It's time to fish. We're gonna go hit the second spot. Hopefully we can get
second spot, third spot, fourth spot, fifth spot, monster mic spot.
We got 100 spots to go to today. Guys, don't blink, stay tuned, enjoy the show, get some popcorn, and you're watching Scott Martin Challenge, Monster Mike. Let's do it.
Bam! We're here.
All right, guys, we're in the second spot. We just had to wait for the rain to lighten up a little bit. We're gonna go look over and see if we can find
some
more big ones.
I hope so.
Let's do it.
Oh, there's a giant, bro, for real. Oh my gosh, dude, a giant, hurry. Straight up like 6-7 pounder. Dude, when I looked over here, it's straight up 5 or 6 pounder. Maybe bigger.
Give him that hook set. There he is.
There's a
we'll reel him in slow, because a big one could be chasing him.
Oh, it's pretty. He's got spots all over him.
Little guy.
He's not as orange as the other one.
Different body of water, darker.
Yeah, he's got like green, like turquoise right there. That's cool, man.
All right, Scott, let's make a move. Let's go find them. They're not here right now.
Man, that one was giant, I'm telling you, man. It was definitely the biggest one other than the one that you lost.
All right.
Hey, guys, I hope you're enjoying watching this little Rambo episode out here, canal fishing in South Miami with my boy, Monster Mike. Web series, we're doing a lot of cool stuff. We got a lot of cool things coming. Appreciate you guys subscribing to the channel. Jump over to Mike's page, check him out. He has a lot of crazy stuff down here in South Florida. Tarpon, snook, peacocks, snakeheads.
Oh yeah, clown knife
fish, everything.
Also here too, yeah.
All right, so let's make a move, dude.
Let's go find some more.
Another spot, right?
Yep, another spot.
Monster P spot right here.
Hey, but this spot's a little epic, you know what I'm saying? You need a lot of sugar. You need that hypeness. You need some Cuban coffee. Scott needs to know, when you go to this Miami urban angling fishing, you need to get some Cuban coffee. There's Cuban coffee stores all around in Miami. Just grab you a cup, hit a couple cups of these, and you're gonna be slaying peacock bass all day long. Stay tuned, and you're watching Scott Martin Challenge. That little spout. That little teacup.
There you go. Man, I'm fired up, dude. I'm gonna run there now.
Oh yeah.
Here, 400 milligrams.
Even the cameraman gotta get one. Hold on, cameraman. Scott's cameraman Brandon gotta get one. Here. Alright, cool.
Alright, now. You said the cops are bad here and they'll arrest you, right?
I mean, yeah, they arrest you. Yeah. I mean, they'll get you in handcuffs, but we might be lucky today. Sometimes.
You know how to get through like the little side trail, right?
Yeah, there's gonna be one fence that we gotta jump that has barbed wires, but we'll be all right. We might get a couple scratches and stuff. You know, I got barbed wired there before. It's all good though. It's a part of urban angling. Let's just go do this.
Dude.
Thanks for leaving me hanging, Brett. But... I was like, let's go do this.
Mike's only been arrested like 7 times doing this. Spends about 30 days in the
pokey. All right, guys, there's a big beehive right there.
Yeah?
We have to make a mission to go past without getting stung.
I'm allergic to bees, dude.
You are?
Yeah.
Yo, you ever ran fast before?
Not in wet flip-flops.
They can't catch us. This is what we do, baby.
Well, let me go first because then I'll piss them off and then they can get you.
YOLO.
Oh, no, what are you doing, dude? What? Ow! Ah! Ow!
I'm glad we escaped those bees.
Dude, for real.
There was like hundreds of those bees. Ah.
Tell you what, guys, I'm really impressed with this little Akuma setup. The previous video that we did with Mike catching all those peacocks down that lake, I used the same rod and reel. This is a little Akuma EVX. It's a carbon rod, super sensitive, lightweight balance. But here's what I'm really impressed with. This is an Azor 40. It's a brand new, it's a saltwater reel, but the drag on it is like butter, man. This thing is perfect, and you need a really good drag, you know, to deal with these peacocks. I've got it rigged up on 10 pound P-Line X braid. Mike thinks that's a little light, and it probably is. You know, we had maybe 20 pound. I think we lost that fish because it got wrapped up in some rocks out in the middle of that canal. But 10 pound, cast good. Got it rigged up on a little tiny bait hook. And that's our little setup. And the neat thing about this little combo right here is that you can fish lures on it. You can fish live bait on it. You can just about do anything you want on it, put a plastic worm, whatever. So, you know, for running around and just carrying a rod and reel, lightweight, balanced, and gets the job done. That little Akuma, pretty sick right there. Yeah, I got a bite. I got a bite. I got a bite. I got a bite. Oh, dude.
Solid.
Oh,
that's
uh-oh. Oh, it's a real big one, dude. How big is he? I saw the flash, dude. He's giant. Got him, bro. Look at that one. That is awesome.
Man, we're killing it out here in Miami, Florida, urban angling. This is his third big peacock.
Yeah.
We already caught like 20 fish already. This is his third big peacock. This is wow. A solid one.
No boat, just a rod and reel, some bait.
Look at the patterns on this.
Beautiful
one.
Fish.
Different body of water in Miami. They tend to be different, you know, colors and in different body of water. This one has a lot of nice patterns.
Oh, that's beautiful fish, man. Beautiful fish. All right, let's get her back in the water. Dude, that's awesome, bro. That was awesome, wasn't it, guys?
Look at him just...
He's just chilling. You've got this place figured out, my friend. Pretty awesome, isn't it, guys?
All right, Scott. The bite here is a little slow right now. This is what I'm thinking.
Dude, we caught a nice one.
No, you did. You caught a nice 3-pounder. Nice. Let's go... how about we go back to...
Redemption?
Where I lost that big
Redemption.
One. Redemption. And let's go see if we can catch that big one again.
If we can catch that peacock, that's gonna be unbelievable for the show.
So
that thing's giant.
I lost a big one at the fence spot. We're gonna go see if we can catch them for the redemption. Let's do it.
Let's do it. Dude, I think I see him, bro. I see him. I'm telling you, I see him.
Sure.
Yes. I see a big orange thing over there. Maybe it's a reflection, but I'm pretty sure that's him, dude, just chilling in the same exact spot. All right, film me coming over. Because there's a pretty good chance. We're about 50-50 chance. I've been over this twice now with no fail. Our chances have gone up dramatically that I'm gonna just completely eat it, right?
We're good.
Woo!
Did it.
See that white spot? He keeps chilling by that.
Okay.
Oh, you got one, bro. You're eight. You're eight.
Oh my gosh.
Giant? Is it him?
He feels heavy. Don't know yet.
You're not even gaining on him. Is that him?
This is him.
Oh, it is big, dude. I just saw him.
I can't believe.
Oh, that's a real big one, bud.
You see him?
Yes, yes.
Nice one. Oh, yeah. Not the one we lost, but he's a good one. Beautiful. Get that butte.
Nice.
Yeah, look how beautiful he is.
This spot right here is banging, man. I thought that was him, but that's not the one we lost.
You
the
see
one
how...
The one that Mike lost is way bigger. Here you go, bro. Miami, Florida, baby.
Yep.
Awesome.
Man, we're slaying out here, catching these beautiful peacock bass.
I tell you what, Mike, another epic day with you, man. I tell you what, dude, that was awesome. My PB on a Florida peacock,
Doesn't
get any better than that, my friend.
Every time you come down, we always tear them up.
We're like peacock magic down here.
Oh, yeah.
Master Mike.
You're going to see more of us collaborating.
Oh, yeah.
But what an awesome day. You caught a bunch of big fish. We lost a big fish.
Dude, that was a tank you lost, man. We try to come back and get it. The fish in there. You caught another nice one over here.
Yeah.
But it's time to roll, dude. I got to head back to Lake Okeechobee, get ready for some cool stuff. I'm going to bring you up to the lake real soon. Do something big up there, catching some big largemouth with Monster Mike. How about that, guys? So,
that would be awesome.
Thanks for watching the Scott Martin Web Series. Be sure to jump over to Mike's page. He's got a lot of cool stuff going on. And if you want to ever get down here and catch some of these fish like we are, hit him up on Instagram, Monster Mike. And it's awesome, guys. So thanks for subscribing. thanks for commenting. Thanks for liking the video.
Yep.
And we'll holler.
See you, man. See ya. We'll be right back.